this week's episode of Super Scary Mari Fear Time. So Hinky and I are going to be playing more Outlast. We're almost at the section where we find Father Martin, so we're going to continue on.
We're going to find that mother pure Fling it.
We're in the kitchen. We're in the kitchen, and everything is clean. There's no dead bodies.
That's blood.
And that's coffee.
I like that it's labeled coffee, too. Yeah. Yeah, you can just go through this door. Father Martin.
A person.
Father Martin.
Is that him?
I think so. No, it's just a dude that's chilling.
Does he have pants on? He clearly has no pants on. Hello.
Yeah, walk up to him.
Hello. Catch you on
camera. Man, look. The front of his face looks like it might be messed up.
He's got a flat face. Don't make fun of people with flat faces here. That was a terrible idea. Why would you make me do that? God damn it. I think I'm going to go through this thing.
Can you?
I don't know. Oh, maybe through here?
Yeah. Are there any batteries over by the desk underneath?
There's Coca-Cola and his jeans. He took his jeans off.
Turn on the light and go in that room.
Oh, there's another dude in here.
Another praying guy.
Okay, there's two in here.
There's two praying mantises.
They're double ending it.
They all have their jeans off.
Yeah, well, you can't pray with your pants on. It's not comfortable.
Is that what the Lord saith?
Yep.
Battery.
Hey! I got a document.
Battery.
You wanna read it?
Yeah, okay. I'm an unworthy supplicant who can serve our Lord only by feeding our Lord. Please take me, Wall Rider. This is my prayer. Write your gospel in my flesh.
My flesh. All right.
There's blood outside
There's
the window.
There's blood. The edging makes me really nervous because I can't
Look
see.
Look to the left. To the left, to the left. Naked guy in the room.
Oh, shit.
Hey, there's some writings.
Oh, is he going to?
No, you're fine. Not fine, but, you know.
Sorry, book report. Got to do this. Sorry. Okay.
Going to the chapel and we're going to find Father Martin.
God hates money. Oh, there's a dude there! God hates always provides a way. Hey, that guy is touching his penis! Okay, gotta get that one.
Are you zooming in on his dick?
It looks like a sausage.
I'd say go. Yeah, it's just...
Running! Okay. Oh, shit!
Pick up the key. You alone shall escape. What does it say? Pick up the key and unlock the elevator. That guy's hung.
Wait, that's Father Martin, dude.
Oh, it is. Yeah, he's dead.
He's still talking.
Oh my god, they're gonna set him on fire!
Wait. Oh, shit.
He doesn't like that. The elevator will take you to the main exit.
Okay.
Yeah, go to the elevator.
Back. Oh, shit!
Can you go past the naked dudes?
Hi. Oh, shit.
Oh, letting me out.
All right, bye.
Something's up for sure.
I don't want to go down here now. I feel like I'm gonna have to run.
Maybe.
I gotta just get to the elevator.
The elevator.
Oh, wait, which is right here?
No.
Okay. Left in this room. Dead end.
Hide. Here's what you're gonna have to do. Stop panicking!
Oh, shit. Okay, I'm
edges. Slow edges. Alright. Now peek.
Do you fucking hear him?
Yeah, he's like to the right, I think. Yeah, wait for him to go in there. Now what? Go past.
To the left or to the right?
Right. Go, quick. Not run. Now he saw you.
Ah! Oh my god.
No, you're running the wrong way now.
Ah, jeez. Oh, get away.
You did.
Oh.
All right, go right into any door.
I'm ever trapped in an asylum, I hope you're with me. Cause I'm not gonna survive, cause he's right fucking there.
He's fine, he's walking past. All right, now walk past him. Don't run, walk to the right.
Can I just crawl?
Wait, for him to go in a room. Now walk to the right. Walk.
Walking.
Now you're at the elevator. Go into the elevator.
Oh, shit.
Press
okay.
E's.
Oh, interacting! It's interacting!
Yeah, you're good. You made it.
Oh my god, my heart. I can feel my heart in my head right now. It's like...
You made it.
I'm gonna puke. Are we done?
No, you're not done.
We fucking saw Father...
It's dragging you down.
Oh my god, why? I just want to go outside.
It's taking you
God
to the main
it.
Exit.
It's taking
you to the main exit.
Where are we going?
Into the depths of
this is hella low.
Oh, maybe the wall.
Find another way out. Oh,
yep, you
great.
Got scared.
Figured. Oh my God.
Ice.
What is this?
I don't know.
Ice, baby. Dun, ba, da, 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 da.
Dun, 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 dun. Stop. Dun. Collaborate and listen.
You made me stop. Cool. Okay.
It's like Aperture Science.
It is. It's
yeah,
like
it's
Aperture.
It's like Portal. There's a guy who looks like he's sucking his own penis.
Every guy's
that mean. Is real wrong, yeah.
Should we activate?
Look down real quick. That guy definitely
oh!
got... He got wall rid on. These guys got wall rid on so hard. Yeah, you think like when Wall Rider
hey girl,
kills
I'm gonna
people,
wall ride you.
Yeah, you think when Wall Rider kills people, he just totally taunts them like, yo, you just got wall rid on, bitch. And then he realizes that they can't actually hear him because they're exploded.
Oh, shit. Oh, daytime!
Daylight!
Oh, my God.
Can we,
that.
I mean, we don't wanna, no, don't go there. Go left.
Oh, should
yeah.
we go in there?
Yeah. It's the exit. Oh, it's not the exit. Saving. Wall Rider!
What?
Wall Rider!
That was it?
Wall Rider!
What? I'm
run
running.
Away, run away,
I'm
run
running,
away,
go running. Running! Ah! I'm
Why
running! I'm running! I don't know! I don't know where the fuck I'm supposed to go now.
I don't know. Just go.
Ah! Why was he there? Oh my God. I've been thrown. What the fuck?
Oh the Wall Rider!
Whoa! The Wall Rider!
Run okay. away though, because he's.
I can't get up.
Oh.
Oh, I'm not
wow.
even
oh,
doing
Oh, you can
that
see him. Turn on your night vision.
I'm not even doing that shit, what? Dude.
Oh, you're not doing
no,
the night vision?
No, I'm not doing it.
Oh, that guy got wall rid on so
God
hard.
God damn. That's how the Wall Rider works.
Oh, that opened up. Wait, go through there. There's a dude.
That's sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy.
Who's Billy? Look at that weird painting behind
Billy,
you.
As in Ian? Oh, check that shit out. That's the Wall Rider. Look at it. It's sucking it out of its nipples. Who's Billy?
So Billy's the Wall Rider.
Okay, we gotta kill Billy.
Gotta kill the Wall Rider.
Find Billy in the main laboratory.
To the right. Where there's alarms. Yeah, go in there. That sounds like the main laboratory. Activate
it.
Oh, jeez.
What the fuck?
Oh,
that's it!
Wall-
oh my
You're
god!
Ah!
I can't fucking run. I can't fucking run. I have my camera out. I can't fucking run.
He wall rid on you. When you go straight, he's gonna come from in front of you, I think.
Or behind me.
I think in front of you. Turn on your night vision. There he is. Back up. Go right. Look behind you and look in your night vision.
I don't want to look behind me. I'm fucking running. Oh, shit! Fucking jump over that shit.
Night vision.
Ah! He's right there! Oh, shit. I'm running. Flinging. Flinging.
Go straight right.
Ah, shit! Yeah. The Wall Rider is actually the least scary. Like, yeah, I'm not scared.
Pretty much everything else in this game has been scarier than that guy.
Relative to Big Baby, Wall Rider is not as scary because it's just kind of like a spirit. And it's kind of like got like a nice body. I say
that's
that.
Weird.
He's right there!
Oh,
you
yep, he's running
shit!
At me. He doesn't like me.
Oh my God. No, it's just computer! Ah, he's in there!
It's fine.
Okay.
Oh God.
Oh my God.
Why am I trapped?
Oh, jeez. What is this?
Oh, he's out there. Oh, but he can't come through there now. It wouldn't let him, somehow.
Oh, is this the
this
laboratory?
This is the main lab. This is Le Laboratory.
Cool. Yeah. Turn off the valve for the life support fluid reservoir. Oh, dude, look at that dude!
Yeah, that's him. There's Billy.
Aww.
There's the Wall Rider.
He's like...
That's why he's all buff, because he's actually all buff.
Yeah. Oh, what does that say?
It says...
Life support fluid reservoir! Perfect! Hey, more coffee mugs! Let's say coffee.
Why do they all
coffee.
Say coffee?
It was probably like this great inside joke amongst the laboratory. They're like, hey guys, hey, I made the purchase. I got the mugs. Which ones? The coffee mugs.
It's like, you tell me which mugs.
And they're like, we love you, Billy.
Do not turn the valve.
Oh yeah, turn that valve. Turn that valve. Cut off the electric supply from the sub-lab generator. Oh, we
oh,
saw
the sub-lab
a sign
generator
sub-
was the
yeah.
other way.
Oh, he's up there. He's up there. He's up
where?
He's up there.
Oh, yeah,
he's up
totally
there.
Is.
He's upstairs.
Yeah,
he's already upstairs.
He's chasing.
He's upstairs.
It's going to be bad when I get up here and I can't find the stupid generator switch.
But then, are you going to be able to turn it with him pursuing you? That's...
Probably it's just a switch.
God damn it.
This is a ton of stairs.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, God.
Oh!
I made it. I made the jump.
Oh, there's another jump.
Go, go.
Oh, shit. Yeah, he's riding you.
Oh, no! He teleported.
Oh, my God.
All right, go right, 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 right. Turn on night vision. Don't hug the right. You hug the left. Go straight. Go. Oh. Locked in. You're good, though. Wall Rider's not in here.
Woo! I want to run still.
Don't run still.
Oh, I want to run.
There you go.
What's this shit?
Read the thing.
Rip the cables. Ripping the cables. Oh! Burn! Disable Billy's life pod. Fail safe.
It's probably in the main room. It appears Billy is unaware of his mother's recent guided cardiac arrest. What the fuck? They killed his mom. He is submitting to the experiment with the understanding unfounded of financial remuneration to his mother and a charitable contribution to her church, so they just completely f***ed him over.
Wow.
Yeah, I think jump across.
Oh, shit!
He caught you!
He caught me
he
in the middle!
You.
Oh, whoa!
Oh, he's catching you again. He's toying with you.
Maybe I can run.
Yeah. Get up and run toward the main room. Up into the right. In this lab,
you missed
the entrance to the steps.
Okay.
Oh,
no,
I
can't.
I was wrong.
Ah, he's right there! Fail safe!
Well, you can't miss yet.
Oh, nope. Oh, he's inside of me. Whoa! Okay.
Let me try. Fail safe. What would you look like?
Like that?
Like that.
Oh.
Yep. He is super dead. Oh no. I'm getting wall ridden.
Oh my god.
On.
Oh, is your camera okay though? Your book report is gonna be.
If
you f***ed up
my book report, I'm gonna be so mad at you, wall rider.
Dude, oh, it's turning all red. Oh shit.
He's dragging me.
The wall rider. Oh, do you laugh?
He's possessing me. Oh, yep.
Are you the wall rider now?
I think I might be.
You're gonna go wall riding people?
He's dead, that body, but he possessed me, I think. Shit. Oh, wait. New objective, get out.
Get out.
Oh, wait. Well, I'm limpy.
It's probably really cold in here.
Yeah, that's true. It's all made of ice.
I mean, if anything. Oh. How is it all made out of ice? How do you do that? How do you have an underground laboratory?
No, it might not be ice. Look at it. Oh, jeez.
Oh, shit. Snippers.
Oh! Why'd they shoot me?
God damn it. Are you serious? Whoa, look at the blood. Oh!
They're lighting us up! Yeah.
You have become the host. Jesus, God, what is that thing?
Oh, the wall rider still lives.
The wall rider's out.
Ooh, that doesn't sound good. Huh?
Oh, we beat it!
Oh
my gosh!
Nice.
So we're wall riding. Well, no,
we're dead. Maybe that guy in the wheelchair is the one controlling it, and he just convinced you to kill the Billy guy.
I'm pretty sure Stephen Hawking was behind it the whole time. Well, what's gonna happen with the friggin' book report?
It's gone.
I'm gonna get an F on the assignment. Yeah. And we'll never become the greatest reporter in the world.
You know what's bullshit? Is they shot you up and they still got wall ridden all over.
Yeah.
They're sucking their nipples right now. Gross.
Well, that was Outlast, you guys. Thank you for finishing it with me, man.
No problem.
Woo-hoo. We'll see you next time. Bye.
Later.
You're ruining it.
God. I tried. The video by making that noise.
It makes no sense to do that. I almost snorted.
The dude was right there. I think he's coming towards
me.
Oh, nope.
Motherfucker!
Run!
Oh, I'm gonna go in the bathroom! Where did this bathroom come from? Close it!
Nope, you're not.
No, you're there!